What is fire? Fire is the process of rapid oxidation at high temperatures. This releases hot gases, light, and invisible forms of radiation energy. Most people use the words fire and combustion interchangeably. Fire is a byproduct of a rapid combustion reaction. Combustion is defined as the self-sustaining process of rapid oxidation of a combustible material, fuel, producing heat and light. Oxidation is the process of oxygen chemically combining with another material. The mechanics of fire. The fire triangle. The triangle illustrates the rule that in order to ignite and burn, a fire requires three elements: heat, fuel, and an oxidizing agent, usually oxygen. The fire is prevented or extinguished by removing any one of them. A fire naturally occurs when the elements are combined in the right mixture. Ignition can be electrical, chemical, thermal, radioactive. Fuel can be solid, liquid, gases, oxygen. The fuel-air mixture must be right. People need 19.5% to live. Fire needs only 16%. The fire tetrahedron. For many years, the concept of fire was symbolized by the triangle of combustion and represented fuel, heat, and oxygen. Further fire research determined that a fourth element, a chemical chain reaction, was a necessary component of fire. The fire triangle was changed to a fire tetrahedron to reflect this fourth element. A tetrahedron can be described as a pyramid which is a solid having four plane faces. Essentially, all four elements must be present for fire to occur: fuel, heat, oxygen, and a chemical chain reaction. Removal of any one of these essential elements will result in the fire being extinguished.
Please give comment and suggestions.
Thank you.
Subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for more updates. Thank for visit our channel. See you next class.
Thank you.